Hey Juniatians! As we're now a few weeks into the start of the semester, we have a few tips and tricks to make sure that we can keep ourselves and our community members safe and healthy. We have three things to keep top of mind throughout the semester. Masks are important, social distancing is important, and good hygiene is important. First for masks, how do you wear them? When wearing a mask, always make sure it covers your nose, your mouth, and your chin. Make sure that you're washing them through the laundry regularly and that you always have an extra one on hand. So where should you be wearing them? Keep them on in classrooms, all hallways, including your residence hall, walking throughout campus, baker, except when eating, offices while in meetings, the library, lounges, and labs. You can take them off in your residence hall room, while eating, in your office while no one is within 6 feet of your workspace, and while video conferencing, unless you're in a public workspace like a campus computer lab. Here's the deal. When in doubt, if you should be wearing it or not, keep it on. So why do we wear them? Simply put, my mask protects you and your mask protects me. Next up, social distancing. When possible, stay 6 feet apart. Pay attention to campus directional signage. For example, there are entrance and exit only doors throughout many campus buildings. Floor signage will tell you which direction you can walk in some buildings. In your indoor classrooms, chairs have been spaced apart for social distancing. Try to always sit in the same seat each class and please don't move them. And the third thing, good hygiene is really important. Wash and sanitize your hands regularly. Make sure you're washing your hands for a minimum of 20 seconds. Use the paper towels dispensers that have been installed throughout campus. Keep some hand sanitizer with you and use it when needed. There's also disinfectant placed all across campus for you to use when you need it. Lastly, here are a few extra things to keep in mind. Always monitor your symptoms. Fill out your personal survey each and every morning. The three main symptoms to watch for are fever, cough, and shortness of breath. If you're experiencing symptoms, please make sure to stay in your room and contact health services. Monitor your mental well-being as well. Take advantage of support from the Glacier Counseling Center, the SPOT, your residential life staff, faculty and staff mentors, and others. Being socially distant doesn't mean disconnected, and community connections are important, especially in this social moment. If you're sick even a little bit, then please stay home, and especially stay away from other sick people. In our community, we love taking care of others. It's part of who we are. But this time around, let the health professionals take care of your friends. In general, outdoor activities are much safer and healthier than almost any indoors. Stay away from places where people are not masked. As a reminder, travel is restricted to essential needs. If you're traveling off campus and outside of Huntingdon, make sure you complete the travel disclosure form so that our staff can better understand the risks of that travel and reach out to you on the safest way to return to campus. Thanks for watching. And thank you to our faculty and staff and our community members for ensuring that we've had a safe return to campus and for all the work that they've put in. Keep it safe, Juniata. We're all in this together.